In Maitland today, a covered bridge with decades of history had to be demolished and hauled away. A driver crashed into the bridge on Old Horatio Avenue at West Trotters Drive. West 2's Dave McDaniel spoke with the man who mistakenly caused the damage and looks ahead to what the future holds.
It's why they're called laws of physics, not suggestions. When the sign says the bridge is 6.5 feet high over Old Horatio Avenue, a taller trailer simply won't fit. This SUV ended up trapped underneath the bridge when the trailer it was pulling clobbered the 1950s vintage structure.
I heard it. It was loud. I wasn't quite sure what had happened, and my sweet little dog looked up at me like, what are we gonna do?
The bridge is such a part of the neighborhood, she has artwork of it over her fireplace.
I said I live by the old covered bridge, and they know exactly where I live.
Late night, long day.
The SUV driver was clearly embarrassed. As a kid, he lived in this area, and the bridge and the height of the bridge is well known to him.
I actually grew up here, and so I was just coming through, and routine is just going to the covered bridge, and I just forgot that I had the trailer on my hitch.
The sudden stop damaged his SUV and his pizza trailer. He was ticketed for careless driving. Getting the bridge off of the SUV, delicate work.
Everything was on an edge. If you move in the wrong way, everything collapsed on you.
Once the SUV and trailer were saved, all that was left was tearing it apart, loading it into a dumpster to be hauled off. Now the bridge itself has been here for over 50 years. It's a neighborhood fixture. But neighbors tell me it's also been hit several times. But this was it, the finale. Maitland will have to decide if it'll build another covered bridge, and if so, perhaps a taller version. In Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.